How's it going, guys? FullMetalMaster here. I'm back with Undertale. I wanted to start on the screen again because now we have Undyne and Papyrus in hands. But we're here, and it is time, and it's been a while since I've opened up this game, but I believe we are ready. Unless I have something... Do I have any other... I mean, I have a hot dog. And I will use this astronaut food. I will use that astronaut food. But today we are going to be fighting Metaton. So, we're going to see how this goes. I did not get a cup of water before recording. This is going to be interesting. Alright, let's do this. I don't know how this is go, but we're going to do it. Oh, yes. There you are, darling. Wow, I messed that up so bad. Oh, yes. There you are, darling. It is time to have our little showdown. It is timely to stop the malfunctioning robot. Not... Malfunction, reprogramming, not get real. This was all just a big show. An act. Office was playing you for the fool the whole time. She watched you on the screen. She grew attached to your adventure. She desperately wanted to be part of it. So she decided to insert herself into your story. She reactivated puzzles. She disabled elevators. She... enlisted me to torment you. Really? Did Alphys betray us on this? So Metaton had nothing to do with this at all? Wow. I mean, I can't really blame Alphys, but still. All she could save you from dangers that didn't exist. Oh, also she could save you from dangers that didn't exist. Also, you would think she's the great person, that she's not. And now, it is time for the finest hour. And at this very moment, Alphys will be waiting outside this room. During our battle, she will interrupt. She will pretend to deactivate me, saving you one final time. Finally, she'll be the heroine of your adventure. You'll regard her so highly, she'll even be able to convince you not to leave. Or not. You see, I've had enough of this predictable charade. I have no desire to harm humans. Far from it, actually. My only desire is to entertain. After all, the audience deserves a good show, don't they? And what's a good show without a plot twist? Wait, what?
Hey, what's going on? The door just locked itself.
Sorry, folks. The old program has been canceled. But we've got a... finale that will drive you wild. Wait, what? No. Something tells me this is not good. Real drama, real action, real bloodshed. On our new show, Attack of the Killer Robot. Oh no. What do I do? I'm gonna spare him. Yes, I was the... Argonaut of the Core? I don't even know. I was the one that hired everyone to kill you. That, however, was a short-sighted plan. You know what would be 100 times better? Killing... you, myself. Wait, what? Do you understand why what's acting like? What am I supposed to do? What does burn do? This is probably what you'll do if things continue in this matter. Well, that's comforting. Why? Listen, darling. I've seen you fight. You're weak. If you continue forward, Asgore will take your soul. And with your soul, he will destroy humanity. Alright then, mercy, spare him. But if I get your soul, I can stop Asgore's plan. I can save humanity from destruction. Or not. You never know. You might mess up. That hurt me. Then using your soul, I'll cross through the barrier and become the star I always dreamed of being. Hundreds, thousands, no, millions of humans will watch me. Oh my goodness. Oh, okay. Oh, I didn't hit the bomb. We're good. Glitz, glamour, I'll finally have it all. So what if a few people have to die? That's show business, baby. Office, what have you been doing? Jeez. Okay, I didn't even read the first part. I accidentally clicked Z, think I was gonna shoot.
Don't give up, okay? There's one last way to beat Metaton. It's a work in progress. Don't judge it too hard. You know how Metaton always faces forward? Because there's a switch on his backside. Yeah, I've actually seen that before. There is. So, if you can turn him around and, press the switch, he'll be vulnerable. Well, gotta go.
Alright, turn. You tell Metaton there is a mirror behind him. Oh, a mirror? Right, I have to look perfect for our grand finale. I don't see it. Where is it? Did you just flip my switch? I gotta get the other voice out now. Dies on mic. Oh my. If you flipped my switch, that can only mean one thing. You're desperate to see my premiere of my new body. The premiere. How rude. Lucky for you, I've been aching to show this off for a long time. So, as thanks, I'll give you a handsome reward. I'll make your last living moments absolutely beautiful. Metaton EX makes his premiere. Oh my goodness, this is interesting. I'm gonna turn up the volume in my mic. There we go. What do? Boast, heel turn, pose. We got 100 ratings. Oh, okay, so we gotta get the ratings up. How high? Lights, camera, action. Oh. Okay. Oh. Okay, what if I boast? Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Drama, romance, bloodshed. Oh, I didn't get hit. No, it didn't. Minus 100 ratings. Pose. Okay. Up. Up. Aha! Do I need a heal item yet? Let's heal turn. You turn and scoff at the audience. They're really rooting for... Okay, so let's get some damage on us this turn. Justice 100. Okay, so that did a lot more than posing. You pose your majesty and the audience nods. Oh, it's time for a pop quiz. I hope you brought your keyboard. This is an essay question. Beautiful. Sometimes the fewest words speak loudest. Dang it! I was trying to type his name, but I think I spelled it wrong. Metaton is saving your essay for future use. Alright then. You pose dramatically and the audience nods. Your essay really showed everyone your heart. Why don't I show you mine? Oh, what? Hello? No. Oh my goodness. Okay, Glamburger. You eat the Glamburger. The audience loves the brand. Your HP is maxed out. I should have bought more of those! Dang it! Nope. Haha, no. Oh, alright then. Heal turn. Alright, I'll get hurt this turn. I just need to let this thing hurt me. I'm gonna actually let it hurt me. I only got 100. Dang, I thought it was gonna actually hurt me more. Oh. Alright, let's pose. Lights, camera, bombs. Hello? Okay. I'm getting hang of this. Things are blowing up. Oh, no. Wow. Time for our union regulator. Oh, thanks, Metaton. I appreciate that. You're a great guy. Whoa. All right, then. Pose. We've grown so distant, darling. Why don't we have another heart? No, let's not have another heart-to-heart. I don't like our heart-to-hearts. Our heart-to-hearts are not healthy, Metaton. I don't appreciate this. Nope. Okay, his arms fell off. This is good. The ratings increased during Metaton's turn. Oh, disappointment. No, the disappointment. They got disappointed. Pose. Oh, I have so little HP. The show must go on. Oh, no. Let's heal turn. Okay, they like that. Let's pose. Lights, camera. Enough of this. You ready for humanity to perish? Or do you not believe in yourself that- I should have dodged all this. Aha! How inspiring. Well, darling. It's either me or you. But I think we both know who's going to win. Witness power of humanity's star. Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm getting better at this. Oh, your legs fell off. Alright then. Pose. Are you the star? Can you really protect humanity? Oh my goodness. Oh, my lamp. Oh my goodness. Okay. I just have to leave them in different areas. Oh, you're in the box with me? Hello? Okay, I'm getting better at this now. I'm actually thinking before... Oh, no, 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 I already know what these robots are about to do. Pose. Oh, wow, look at those ratings. Okay, so it was 10,000. I wish we could have gotten, like, more higher than that. If I had more glam burgers, I could have probably done a last glam burger to get a higher rating. But oh well. These are the most viewers I've ever had. We've reached the viewer call in milestone. One lucky viewer will get a chance to talk to me, Metaton. Before I leave the underground forever. Wait, you're leaving? Forever? Not that I'm complaining because you almost tried to kill me, but I mean, I kind of like Metaton's theme song. It's kind of good. Let's see who calls in first. Hi, you're on TV. What do you have to say on this, our last show? Oh, hi, Metaton. I really liked watching your show. My life is pretty boring, but seeing you on the screen brought excitement to my life. I don't know what that word is. I can't tell, but I guess this is the last episode. I'll miss you, Metaton. Oh, I didn't mean to talk so long. Oh. No, wait! They already hung up. I'll take another caller. Metaton, your show made us so happy. Metaton, I don't know what I'll watch without you. Metaton, there's a Metaton-shaped hole. My Metaton-shaped heart. Aww. It's so sad because he's the only entertainment for the underground. Aw, now I feel bad. Metaton, no. You can't go. I see. Everyone, thank you so much. Darling, perhaps it might be better if I stay here for a while. Humans already have idols, but monsters. Stars and idols, but monsters. They only have me. If I left the underground... If I left, the underground would lose its spark. I'd leave an aching void that can never be filled. So, I think I'll delay my big debut, I guess. Besides, you've proven to be very strong. Yeah, because of the Timmy armor. Literally, I'm pretty sure, guys, that's the only way I've survived this far in the game. Oh my goodness. Perhaps even strong enough to get past Asgore. I'm sure you'll be able to protect humanity. Haha. It's all for the best anyway. Truth is, this form's energy consumption is insufficient. Oh no. Does that mean you're like gonna shut down or something? What is he in? In a few moments, I'll run out of battery power and... Sorry, I had to clear my throat. Well, I'll be alright. Knock 'em dead, darling. And everyone, thank you. You've been a great audience. Was that it? Wow, the Metaton fight was shorter than I thought it would be. I guess we'll keep going. Oh no. Oh, that sprite is actually good for him. I like that sprite.
I managed to open the lock. Are you two? OMG. Metaton! Metaton, are you? Oh, thank goodness. It's just out of batteries. Metaton, if you were gone, I would have... I mean, hey, it's no problem, you know? He's just a robot. If you mess him up, I could always just build another. Why don't you go on ahead? Alright then.
Slowly losing her voice, it's out of batteries. and slowly leaves in the voices for some reason. Oh my goodness. Hold on. I'll be right back. I gotta get water. Alright. I'm sorry about that. I'm back. I don't know what happened, but I needed water. I was just... Oh my goodness. Oh, alright. Let's continue on.
Sorry.
No, wow. What was that?
Sorry about that. Let's keep going. So you're about to meet Asgore, huh? You must be pretty excited about that, huh? You finally get to go home.
Yep.
Wait. I mean, I was just going to, say goodbye, and I can't take this anymore. I lied to you.
Alphys, how could you? It's fine, I forgive you. It's cool. Just nonchalantly, oh, it's okay.
A human soul isn't strong enough to cross the barrier alone. It takes at least a human soul and a monster soul.
Hello?
If you want to go home, you'll have to take his soul. You have to kill Asgore.
So do they make the barrier with a human soul and a monster soul then? Question mark? Theory? I want you theorists out there from the game theorists. Make a theory on Undertale. Got this, I believe.
I'm sorry.
I'll be watching for the video. Be watching it for the video, game theorist. I'll be watching. Be waiting for it to happen. Watching you, MatPat. I'm kidding. If only I knew MatPat personally. If only. That would be a dream come true. He's amazing. He's a good guy. You should go. He's good. Yeah. If you guys haven't already, you guys should go subscribe to the game theorists. They're really good people, and I love them. And you will love them too. Ha! Castle elevator. And it doesn't say you're filled with determination. The elevator is in use, so we have to walk. Alright. Alrighty then. We'll do just that. Duh. I feel like this is like Elite Four in Pokemon. I'm so excited. At the same time, I'm nervous. I don't want to get bodied. It's not like... What if you did a run? Could you do a run through Undertale without dying? Like, if you died, you would have to reset the game and try again? I don't know. Maybe I'll do that with Genocide Run. Maybe I'll, Well, I mean, there's Sands, and there's no way. I could try, though. Heck, if we do Genocide Run... If we do Genocide Run, I'm going to try not to die, and I'm going to count up the deaths of how many times I die. How's that sound? Because, to be honest, it'd be great if I don't die at all. So, never know. Let's go here. Look inside the heart-shaped box. Take it. Get a heart-shaped locket. There's a worn dagger. Take it. We're not equipping it, because I'm not doing it. Room under renovations. Oh, hello? A long time ago, a human fell into the ruins. Injured by its fall, the human called out for help. Oh. Are the monsters gonna tell us your story now? Is this just what's going on? I see you. I see you, big dog. I see you, Froggit. Hello. Oh, it's Winsome. Winsome. Azurul, the king's son, heard the human's call. He brought the human back to the castle. I feel like I'm about to get very emotional about this. Hold on! You just go blurb. Okay. Over time, Azurul and the human became like siblings. The king and queen treated the human like their own, at trial as their own. The underground was full of hope. Hope for what? You're gonna kill the human. That would be kind of mean. Is Flowey watching me?
Now he's watching me from the shadows. I unlock the chain.
Okay, let me go ahead. Sell mission locks A. Put those in there. Hush Puffy, instant noodles. Sell B. Nothing in B. Should I go back real quick and get... I don't know. Are we good? Are we good to go? I feel like we're good. YOLO.
Then, one day, the human became very ill. Oh.
You could have really... Actually, that's kind of a typo because you can translate that as I'll. But I guess it's ill because there's no apostrophe, but still.
The sick human had only one request, to see the flowers from their village, but there was nothing we could do. Aww. That's so sad.
The next day,
the human died.
Aww. I'm actually starting to get emotional, and this is very sad. Azrael, wrecked with grief, absorbed the human soul. He transformed into a being with incredible power. With the human soul, Azrael crossed through the barrier. He carried the human's body into the sunset, back to the village of the humans.
Something tells me this is a very long time ago, especially since it's a village.
Azrael reached the center of the village. There, he found a bed of golden flowers. He carried the human onto it. Suddenly, screams rang out. The villagers saw Azrael holding the human's body. They thought that he had killed the child.
No, couldn't he have not explained that he didn't?
The humans attacked him with everything they had. He was struck blow after blow. Azrael had the power to destroy them all. So what did he do? But Azrael did not fight back. Clutching the human, Azrael smiled and walked away.
Well, that was he was the bigger man there. I appreciate that.
Wounded, Azrael stumbled home. He entered the castle and collapsed. His dust spread across the garden. The kingdom fell into despair. The king and queen had lost two children in one night. The humans had once again taken everything from us. The king decided it was time to end our suffering. Every human who falls down here must die. With enough souls, we can shatter the barrier forever. It's not long now. King Asgore will let us go. King Asgore will give us hope. King Asgore will save us all. You should be smiling, too. Aren't you excited? Aren't you happy?
No, not really, because I have to kill him to get out, and he has to kill me to get out, so...
You're going to be free. I'm kind of sad. I don't want to... Oh... Wait a minute, what does this elevator do? It's no longer occupada.
I see. Alright, onwards we go through this very spooktastic room. Oh.
Oh, that's right. It's time. It's time, people! Watch through the genocide route, so I already know what's about to happen. I don't think... No, he doesn't fight us in the pacifist route, so we're good. Sans, don't hurt me. I didn't do anything wrong.
So you finally made it. The end of your journey is at hand. In a few moments, you will meet the king. Together, you will determine the future of this world. That's then. Now, you will be judged. You will be judged for every action. You'll be judged for every EXP you've earned. What's EXP? It's an acronym. It stands for execution points. What? It's a way of quantifying the pain you've inflicted on others. Wow. I'm going to look at Pokemon a whole different way now. Ouch, dude. When you kill someone, your EXP increases. When you have enough EXP, your love increases. Love, too, is an acronym. It stands for level of violence.
What?
Explaining the genocide route in a nutshell, Sans. Let's go. On the way, a way of measuring someone's capacity to hurt. The more you kill, the more easier it becomes to distance yourself. The more you distance yourself, the less you will hurt. I'm losing his voice. Darn it. Like, I have the voice for Sans, and there's certain sentences I can do it perfectly, but then I start losing it. And it annoys me, because I love doing his voice. It's just like, I can't hold it. I can't. The more easily you bring yourself to hurt others. But you never gained any love. Of course, that doesn't mean you're completely innocent or naive. Just that you kept a certain tenderness in your heart. No matter the struggles and friendships you faced, you strive to do the right thing. You refuse to hurt anyone. Even when you ran away, you did it with a smile. You never gained love, but you gained love. Does that make sense? Maybe not. Now, you're about to face the greatest challenge in your entire journey. Your actions here will determine your fate in the entire world. If you refuse to fight, Asgore will take your soul and destroy humanity. But if you kill Asgore and go home, monsters will remain trapped in the ground. What will you do? Well, if I were you, I would have thrown in the towel by now. But if you didn't get this... But you didn't get this far by giving up, did you? That's right. You have something called determination. As long as you hold on, as long as you do what's in your heart, I believe you can do the right thing. Alright. We're all counting on you, kid. Good luck. And he's gone. Yo, did he use the elevator as a shortcut? I feel like Sans was the one in the elevator. I know you, Sans. I know you. You used the elevator. Breaking them kneecaps with your new... Brooklyn Slugger. Baseball bat. I kind of did give him a... I wanted to kind of give Sans like a laid-back Brooklyn accent. But at the beginning of the game, I kind of... Full. It's empty. It's a coffin. There's a name. Wow. Alrighty then. Oh, wait. You have orange. Who is orange? I don't remember who was orange. Yellow was Metaton. Green was Undyne. And blue is Papyrus and Sans. But who was orange? Because purple was... Who's purple? Purple was, Muffet. So who's orange? Huh. I don't know. Do you guys know? Leave it in the comments down below, because I don't remember what monster was orange. If there was an orange monster, there probably wasn't. I don't think there was. So. It's all good. Alright, throne entrance. I wonder what voice to give the king. I don't know, though. Oh, it's a bunch of flowies. Oh, no. Dee-dum-dee-dum. Oh? Is someone there? Just a moment. I have almost finished watering these flowers.
waters flowers. Here we are. Howdy. How can I... Oh.
Oh, right then.
I want so badly to say, would you like a cup of tea? But... you know how it is.
I kind of feel bad. He looks like a nice guy. I want to give him a big hug. He looks fluffy. Looks like a big, fluffy goat.
Nice day today, huh? Birds are singing. Flowers are blooming. Perfect weather for a game of catch.
I'd say so.
You know what we must do. When you are ready, come into the next room.
Alrighty then. It's a throne.
There's another throne covered with a white sheet.
I'm so nervous.
How tense. Just think of it as, like, a visit to the dentist.
Fun fact, I went to the dentist today, but no, I will not, because the dentist, for some people, is actually terrifying, so this is probably terrifying, so are you trying to tell me to be terrified?
I don't know.
But I did go to the dentist today, and he told me to floss, because I need to floss. Remember, people, brush your teeth and floss. If you don't do that, you have a problem. You gotta do those things. You gotta do those.
Are you ready? If you are not, I understand. I'm not ready either.
The end. Oh, it's the end. Oh, boy. Alright, let's do it. Whoa, that's trippy. This is the barrier? So we're inside the... Wow. This is cool. I like this.
This is what keeps us all trapped underground. If by chance you have any unfinished business, please do what you must.
Continue.
Wait a minute. I recognize his text. Every time we had a game over in this game, it was that sound. It was his text sound that played.
My mind has been blown.
I don't know how. I don't know how to explain. It's been blown.
I see. This is it then. Ready?
Oh, there's the human soul set for mine.
Look at this light blue.
A strange light fills the room. Twilight is shining through the barrier. It seems your journey is finally over. You're filled with determination.
I like that intro music.
Human.
It was nice to meet you. Goodbye.
Wait, what? He just broke the mercy button.
I can't spare him! No. Does this count? If I get any XP from this, I'm gonna be upset. Oh my goodness. Okay, fine, we'll fight him. Oh, we do not a thing. Ow, he does a lot, and I have Timmy armor. Ow. Okay. I have 5 HP. I have 5 cinnamon money. The HP was maxed out. Ah, dang it.
.130, we're doing more. That's good. This is not good. Nope.
Okay. 134, that's better. Oh, why did I do orange, blue, orange. Got him. No, I messed that up. Alright, my invincibility frame saved me there. Astronaut food. You eat the astronaut food, your HP was maxed out. Whoop. Oh, I really wish I saved the pie. I don't have the pie. I don't have the pie. This is not a good day for me. I'm not doing any damage to you either. Orange, blue, orange. Orange! Dang it, the orange caught me. C-bun. Oh, don't hurt me. I can't let any of this hurt me. Ah, dang it. We haven't done any damage to him. Darn! I was hoping to at least get him halfway down before we used up all of my items. This is nice. We're at 9 HP. Come on. No. No. I refuse. I have won. Are we fluffy kidding me? I could have just died there. Orange. Blue. Why? Why did I say orange? I'm a fool, man. I'm just as my name says. Invincibility frames don't fail me now. That's fast. That is fast. I don't know how we made it through that, but we did. I don't want to use the noodles yet. Hush Puffy. HP was maxed out. Eek. Okay. We're not even we have him half down. Blue. Okay, we're good. Using the noodles. They're better dry. Your HP was maxed out. Good. Bad. That was horrible. 200. Blue, orange. Blue, orange. Oh, my Lanta. Hup. 216. We're doing more and more and more every turn. This is not good. 266. Can we do this in more than... Nope. Sure can't. I have 1 HP. I'm gonna die. Yep. Sure did. Okay. No, at the same time, I didn't want to equip the knife, but maybe I should. But I think we need more heal items. I'm gonna pause the video and I'll be back momentarily. Okay, I'm back. I didn't take too long. I went and got two more glam burgers, so that should help out a little bit. I didn't want to get them. I wanted to go all the way back and get cinnamon buns, but I didn't want to waste any more time. So, because it is kind of getting late, and I want to finish up Asgore so we can move on. Because I think there might be a part after this. So there's probably going to be another episode of the Pacifist route, definitely. And then we will see if we end up doing genocide or not. The end. All right, let's try this one more again. Ready? Yes. Just fight me, bro. Let's do this. Oh, okay, you just instantly break the mercy and we just start. All right, that's cool. I appreciate that. have no quarrels about attacking you now. Maybe not.
Okay.
No. Should have checked that we're wearing the Tim-Tim. I ran straight into that one, didn't I? Using something. Blue, orange. I'm a fool. I'm a fool, man. I'm a fool. You guys should understand this by now. I'm not smart. It's like that attack never ends. I messed up that badly. I need to do damage to you. No, I need to. I need to time that. Nope. No. 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 That was horrible. No, I stopped. That was dumb. Okay, come on. No, Asgore, stop this. Ow. That was stupid. Right at the end, dude. No. It's like his attacks are getting longer. That's totally fair, dude. That's totally fair. Hot dog. Orange, orange, orange. Orange, 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 orange. No, why? It was all orange. Why did he stop with blue? That's dumb. I messed that up. Messed it up too. I'm doing horribly. Alright. Oh. Oh wow, I have two. I didn't even notice. I could have died just then. Oh my gosh, you're going in the opposite direction. Dumb. But at least we almost have him halfway down by now. There we go. We're getting better. Getting better. Oh, no. No, we're not. I lied. I definitely lied. I'm very sorry about that. I am bad at this. Oh, what the? That was intense. What was I supposed to... I have 1 HP. Hush puppy. Asgore, you need to chill, bro. Like, come on, dude. I know I'm a threat to humanity, apparently, but... Blue, orange, orange, blue. Got him more than halfway down. We're doing good. Okay, alright. No, that was horrible. Alright, we're good. Okay, alright. Bad, horrible. That's great. We have 9. Okay, I just gotta lead them to the opposite direction of where I'm trying to go. Blue, orange, 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 blue! Aha! I got him. My turn. Okay, you need to stop. Hit me twice. That should be good, though. Whoa, that's a lot. Okay, nope, no, that's 5. Glamburger. Blue, blue, blue. Blue, orange. Well, that didn't work. Try it, though. We're so close. One more hit. One more hit, that's all I need. 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 Oh! Thank you. The concentration just now was real. My tummy hurts. I don't know what it was about that fight, but everything just released as soon as it was over. Oh my goodness. Ah. So that's how it is.
I'm not going to.
Remember the day after. I remember the day after my son died. There was an entire... The entire underground was... deprived of hope. The future... had once... again been taken from us by the humans. In a fit of anger, I declared war. I said I would destroy any human that came down here. I would use their souls to become godlike, to free us from this terrible prison. Then I would destroy humanity and let monsters rule the surface in peace. Soon the people's hopes returned. My wife, however, became disgusted with my actions. She left this place, never to be seen again. Truthfully, I do not want power. I do not want to hurt anyone. I just wanted everyone to have hope. But I cannot take this any longer. I just want to see my wife. I just want to see my child. Please, young one. This war has gone on long enough. You have the power to take my soul and leave this cursed place. Oh, that's cool. If you guys look at the mercy button, it's all types of, like, broken. You can see where it's broken. I never noticed that before. Oh, that's cool. I like that. Dot, dot, dot. After everything I have done to hurt you, you would rather stay down here and suffer than live happily on the surface. Will you stop yawning? Human, I promise you, for as long as I remain here, my wife and I will take good care of you the best we can. We can sit in the living room, telling stories, eating butterscotch pie. We could be like a family. Wait, what? No, Flowey! It was Flowey! No! Daddy, no! Well, there goes Papa. There goes our adopted father. Aw, man, that sucks.
You idiot! Haven't you learned anything? A thing in this world?
It's killed or be killed.
The game's gone. The game just crashed. Hold on. Can I just open it back up? What happened? Okay, we're back. Long ago, two races ruled over Earth. Humans and monsters. One day, they all disappeared without a trace. The name of the thing just randomized and it went straight to Flowey Tail, and now we're here. And now Undertale doesn't have a name. Oh, there's a little star here. Okay, let's click it. What? Bile erased? Hold on. Wait a minute. Let me X this out. I just realized Undertale opened with no sound for some reason. Here we go. Long ago, two races ruled over Earth. Humans and monsters. One day, they all disappeared without a trace. Let's try this again, with sound, because for some reason, this game loves me. Oh no! We have sound finally erased! Oh, the dialogue box! Flowey's face, how could you?
Howdy!
Hold on.
Howdy! It's me, Flowey. Flowey the Flower. I owe you a big thanks. You really did a number on that old fool.
It's my name. I appreciate if you don't use it, that term. I'll hurt you. Cut you. Cut you, Flowey. I won't actually cut you. I'm kidding.
Without you, I could never have gotten past him. But now, with your help, he's dead. And I've got the human souls.
That laugh, though, dude.
Boy, I've been empty for so long. It feels great to have a soul inside me again. I can feel them wriggling. Aww. You're feeling left out, aren't you?
I'm really not, no.
Well, that's just perfect. After all, I only have 6 souls. I still need 1 more.
Before I can become a god. And then, with my newfound powers.
Monsters. Humans.
Everyone. I'll show them all the real meaning
of this world. Oh, and forget about escaping to your old save file.
It's going forever.
Don't worry. Your old friend Flowey has worked out a replacement for you.
I'll save your own over your own death. So you can watch me tear you to pieces. Over and over and over.
I didn't even step forward. That was the character on its own.
What? You really think you can stop me?
Hehe. You really are an idiot.
Well, that's fun. Oh, it's all the souls. Okay, Undertale, pop back up. What is this thing? What have I walked into? What is this? Okay, there's overkill and then there's this. Oh my goodness, you do a lot of damage. You do a lot. You do terrible amounts of damage to me. Okay. If anyone expects me at all to be able to defeat this dude, you are absolutely crazy. And how? Whoa. Jeez, dude. What is this? Ow. I act. You called for help. What does that do? Please tell me it does something. Ow. I'm losing. Oh, bandage. Oh, yes. Give me this health. Yes. Oh, yes. Oh, this is so good. Oh. Thank you. Oh. What is this? What? What is this madness? Ow. I'm going to die. There's no way I can survive this. I don't even know where my heart is. I didn't even know where my heart is. What is this insane? What just happened?
This was all just a bet.
And you're never waking up.
And the game crashes again.
What is happening? I'm gonna do this one more time. What is happening? Why? How do they expect you to beat this on the first try? I don't think you can. Hee hee hee. Did you really think I was going to be satisfied? Killing you only one time?
Oh, you can't be serious. Are we starting over from where? No. Oh, those are flies. Okay, I gotta measure where my heart's at. I gotta make sure and watch where I'm going, or I'm gonna die a terrible death. Oh my Lanta! Oh, whoa. Okay, we survived. We're good. This heart is yellow. Orange? Yellow? Orange? Wasn't it orange before? Where's the act button? Hello? Act button. I would appreciate... You called for help. You called for help. You called for help. You called for help. Oh, give me this. Give me this. Give me, give me, give me, give me, give me. No, 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 no. I didn't get any help. Okay, it's just file save. It's just file save. File loaded, no. What the heck? How? 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 Okay. Holy moly, this is insane. What is happening? Oh no 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 no. Act, act button, act button. Eek, 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 eek. Gimme, 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 health, 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 health. Oh, we got some. What are these? What? What? This is absolutely insane. This is insane. Okay, 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 okay. Whoa, whoa, I'm gonna die again. I'm going to die again. I'm going to, yep, sure, yep, yep, I'm dead. I'm. This is just a bad dream. And you're never waking up. And it crashes again. I don't know what to do. Other than open it and... Okay, if I don't beat him this time, we're going to end the episode. Because this is absolutely ridiculous. Pathetic. You're not... really gonna die. What? Can I go into your mouth? Do you chomp at me? Num 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 num. Num 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 num. You just ate me. Ate my soul. Don't follow me. No, 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 no. Flies, 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 flies. Fight, fight, button, fight. Did 15 damage. I don't know even how I did 15 damage. I don't even know where my... Oh, wow, I just noticed bombs have flowy face on it. And the game just crashes. I just die. Okay, I'm going to end the episode here. Because this is absolutely stupid and ridiculous. And I'm kind of done with this. I really am. Because this is dumb. And I don't... How? 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 Someone tell me how. Toby Fox, what were you... How? This is harder than it looks. This is really harder than it looks. I'm going to have to sit here and record it later and practice it a few times. But I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode of Undertale. If you have, be sure to show me some love. Hit that like button down below. I'm going to get up out because I'm done. I'm baffled right now. I'll see you guys in the next episode.